Hello and welcome to our series of videos that show you how to get started developing and debugging traditional Synergy applications in Visual Studio. In this video, we'll discuss the types of traditional Synergy project templates that exist in Visual Studio, how they are created, and some terminology for the Visual Studio environment. First, let's launch Visual Studio. If you created a shortcut to the taskbar, you can launch it there. If not, pressing the Windows key plus the S key brings up Search. Type Visual Studio and it should start right up. If you have multiple versions of Visual Studio on your machine, make sure you launch the right one. Inside Visual Studio, we see Start and New Project. The New Project window contains project type categories on the left and templates for each category in the center. On the right is a description of the current template selection. With Synergy integration for Visual Studio installed, you'll see Synergy DE under Installed and Templates. Here we find several categories, including Traditional, Universal, and Windows. This is where your Synergy project types are located. We'll focus on traditional types for this video. Clicking on the category shows us the traditional Synergy project types: executable library, or ELB, multiple mainline project, object library, or OLB, Synergy repository, and traditional application, or DBR. Let's create a traditional application. The first thing we notice is the main window. This shows files that are currently open. In our setup, you can see a series of tabs below the main window. If these tabs are not present on your screen, they may be pinned or hidden. You can unpin the window by clicking on the window name. If the window is completely hidden, select View and then select the window you're looking for. Additional windows can be found by selecting Debug, then Windows. This particular window shows us the output from the DBL background compiler. On the right side of our screen is the Solution Explorer. You can select the Solution Explorer window from the View menu if it's not present on your screen. In Visual Studio, the solution is the container for a collection of related projects. A solution has certain properties that you can set. It's also responsible for the build order of your projects. A project is a unit whose settings and properties control how source files it contains or references are compiled and run. Some properties can be viewed and changed in the Properties window. If it's not already visible, you can press F4 to display this window. The majority of properties, however, are viewed by right-clicking the project and selecting Properties. We'll go over the properties of each project type in another video. So now that you know a bit about what's on the screen, let's run a program in Visual Studio. We'll drop in a quick Hello World, then click on the Build tab and select Build. This will build all items in the solution that have changed since the last build. If you want to build all items in a solution regardless of when they last changed, choose Rebuild instead. Note that the toolbar says x64, so this is a 64-bit DBR we are building. And Debug over here means we're building in debug mode rather than release mode. Run the program by selecting Start Debugging from the Debug drop-down menu, by pressing F5, or by clicking this green arrow with Start next to it. We have now built and run a traditional Synergy program in Visual Studio. We've also learned how to launch Visual Studio, how to find the Synergy project templates, and we've seen a few of the many windows and tools in Visual Studio that are available to Synergy developers. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to be notified when we post new videos about using Synergy with Visual Studio. Thanks for watching!